Hi, good morning.
Hi, good morning.
How are you?
I'm great. I'm good. I'm great. How are you?
I'm good. We got this letter in the mail from our insurance company.
Okay.
You're not gonna like it.
Okay.
They're telling us about how we need to go on a pause.
What?
Well, they're saying our business is not essential.
What is it?
It's leisure and entertainment. There's something that I think we all need to know right now. One in three jobs held by women have been deemed essential. Two-thirds of the people who ring you up at the grocery store these days, they're women. 77% of essential healthcare workers are women. Almost 9 out of 10 nurses are women. And 27% of healthcare jobs are held by women who get paid less than $30,000 a year. We're relying on women to do some of the most essential work that exists right now, and we're often paying them far less than they should get to do it. Many of us in theater or dance are struggling with the idea of what it means to be essential right now. There are some mornings when going to your desk feels vital, and others where just navigating this rudderless time feels like the new job in and of itself. When Lisa McNulty asked us to help WP Theater right now, she gave us a shot of purpose, as she has done for so many writers and directors and producers and designers and performers and theater makers of all kinds at different points in their careers. If you're online watching this, you already understand the essential power of stories. WP Theater's mission is not a leisure activity, and we're not saying they should reopen the theater immediately, but we are saying that they have to be able to do what only they've committed to doing, challenge the notions we have for the kinds of stories women can tell, and for the kinds of female characters we see on stage. This is the essential work ahead, and it's never really gonna pause. If we're gonna take care of the women that are taking care of all of us right now, we need to see them, we need to know them, and we need to tell their stories.